Good morning, everybody. We'll start you off with the view. SkyCam 8 Salinas. We do have some low clouds out there hovering around, some spots under clear skies, so a little bit of a mixed bag right now. Santa Cruz checking in with 47, Soquel 49, as well as Watsonville, Monterey at 47, and a little cooler over in Carmel, 43. Hey, we finally got a little bit of a storm system look at. It's about time. Now, the cold air, or at least the cooler air, is way up in the Gulf. This is not heading towards us. This low is actually pushing into the Pacific Northwest, so this is not going to be one of those big cold fronts that drop on down. We're not going to see a lot of wind with this either. What we have, though, is a little of a bit of a tap to the monsoonal moisture, a.k.a. the tropical feed, out towards Hawaii. So, again, we'll start to see this filter in, which is good news for us. We can get some more water in the atmosphere. Hopefully, we can get it to rain. The showers, though, for today will be in the Pacific Northwest. You can see all the clouds here. Again, it looks a lot more ominous than it really is in terms of rainfall. So this is not all rain once this reaches us. It will be clouds, though. The low pushing into the Pacific Northwest right now. Take a look at a close-up view here. You can see we're all the way over here. So, again, we're still under partly cloudy to mostly clear. We'll see these high clouds will push in through the day. Then eventually we see those lower and thicken tonight. Here's the forecast from Microcast again. So in the clouds coming over this afternoon and tonight by 7 or 8 o'clock, we're in mostly cloudy. The rain approaching the Bay Area tonight. By tomorrow morning, they have some showers for their morning commute. We don't have any yet, though. We'll be watching through the day on Tuesday. Some of these showers start to come in at the Santa Cruz area. Hit and miss kind of stuff. No big deal. And then eventually Tuesday night, or at least by 7, 8 o'clock, start to see a better batch of rain moving towards us. So this will come out of that tropical feed we just showed you. And that should give everybody a chance for some rain from Santa Cruz to Watsonville, Salinas, and then down the Salinas Valley. But again, it's mostly light. I don't see anything really heavy. We could see a quarter to a half an inch in a few spots, maybe up to about an inch up in the Santa Cruz Mounts if everything pulls together. And again, this is not a big storm system by our standards, but we got to pretty much try to wring out every drop we can at this point. We just haven't had really anything to start off our year. This could at least be a little bit. Otherwise, for today, it's tranquil, mostly sunny, and then increasing clouds later, back to partly to mostly cloudy by the end of the day. Low 60s to middle 60s will cover everybody this afternoon. Breezes will be light. 63 in San Jose, 61 in Gilroy, 64 in Hollister. Salinas Valley also in the low to middle 60s, 63 to 66 between Salinas and King City. Coastal zones, middle and upper 50s. Monterey, Seaside, 57. About 58 over in Carmel. Big Sur, 60 degrees. Again, some low clouds this morning, some sun for a while, and then some high clouds move in later. 61 in Scotts Valley, about 62 to 64 between Ben Lomond, Felton, and Bonnie Dune, and a 63 downtown Santa Cruz. 7-day forecast looks nice. Of course, we could use the rain. We're going to go for some showers, increasing chances of that tomorrow afternoon into tomorrow night. A few more showers, some light rain on Wednesday. And then clearing skies on Thursday, back to full sunshine Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Temperatures aren't going to hover that much, so it's mostly mid-50s to mid-60s. Again, no huge drop in temps. We'll see a warm-up, though, with a low flow possible next Saturday and Sunday.